there are other carnivores that I would not consider feeding side by side because of the competition, and they'd get snarly with each other. But these guys, I can do that with their day-to-day meat diet, and they're very sweet. They'll each take a meatball, and then they'll turn, and they'll lick the other's head. Aww. And there's a real gentleness to this species, which is very nice.
How long have these two been together?
They came here in 2006, spring of 2006.
Together.